Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Here we are again with Dragon Ball Saiyans United weekly gameplay video. So, today I'm going to show you the CS battle. This is a new content that they added recently. I'm going to give you two codes and we are going to talk about the next character that I will make a review of. So, the first review I made, it was for Toppo because he's one of the best front type character. The next one we did, it is Future Trunks. We are going to talk about the best character into the game we have right now. It is the Ultimate Gohan. Before I start, I'm going to give you the code, so usually as I do on my videos. This one, it is the live code that we had on the stream. I don't know when it ends, but be sure to claim it, okay? And this is the weekly code that it will be available for the next 2 days, so be sure to claim it, okay? I will have also the code here, so you see. I know sometimes I am just passing fast the codes, so that is why I will show them again. So this is the weekly, and this is the live stream one, so be sure to claim them, okay? Also check the previous videos, maybe some of those codes will work for you, and also, yeah, maybe you get something more from there. I don't know when they expire the most of the codes, so also check the rest of the videos that I do, because from now on we're doing weekly videos for this specific game, so be sure to follow. Okay, we are going to open, I think, a gold one. Okay, we don't have another one. So, as I do in every single of my videos, I'm opening with you my Orange Soul Stones, how much I have, even if it is... Oh my god! Finally, yeah! Even if it is one. So I will open them with you every single week. Oh, finally. So I had a goal of get Dispo. This is what I was trying to get from my... Let me open all of those because I will need them. So this is what I wanted to get from the shop, and I accidentally, like I will do right now, I did the whiz and I got Dispo. So yeah, I still basically we're about to get double S3 Goku, Super Saiyan 3 Goku. Yeah, I'm not so lucky, but anyway. And we are going to do 10 of those. Oh my god. Anyway, this Future Trunks really love me, as I see over here. Let me see if I have any dailies. So, yeah, I haven't logged in for the day. So we are going to talk about Ultimate Gohan. This is why I didn't... this is what I forgot. That is why I didn't make my dailies, because I wanted to show you here on the Save the Earth how much damage Trunks, Ultimate Gohan may do. But first, let's see the CS battle. So CS battle is a single, you know, of just sending, dispatching an enemy, a hero of yours, and whatever you really want to take, those will be your rewards. So if you are free, you will get 30. If you want to spend 100, you will get 10. And this is how it goes. I will go for free, and I will show you also the rewards. So you are able to do 3 of them. 3 different kind of things. And then this is the King Kai training, okay? The next one is the diamond collection. So now we are able every single day to get 60 diamonds multiplied by 3. So we are able to get 180 diamonds for free. Just send your team and get back in the other in the next day to get your rewards. Maybe some other guys will steal you, because you are able to steal if you attack someone. But really guys, I do not suggest you, the rewards are so low that it doesn't really worth it. So the next one, it is if you have problem with gold, you are able to send and be able to get 300,000 gold some close by. I don't know how much it is for you. I think it is based on the level. So if you want gold, if you want diamonds, or if you want K coins, that the K coins are this one. You are able to get double S Goku, Zamasu, double S 3 Vegeta, Super Saiyan, anyway, and Super Buu. This is where you get those. So they updated a little bit the most of the shop. I did a lot of changes, but if you ask me, it doesn't really worth it to buy anything from here until the game stay somewhere so we know what exactly we need. So that is why I'm not spending my diamonds, because right now the diamond spend event has double S Vegeta. I don't know, I really know that he's a very nice character, front type character, but I really do not suggest you to get him, because there are a lot of nice characters to have. So I'm going to show you Ultimate Gohan. I have him 3 stars right now because I wasn't lucky to get more, but anyway. So the first one is the Divine Kamehameha. An enhanced Kameha that deals magic damage equal to 26 of attack to all enemies in front 5 times, and increase on attack damage for the entire battle that stack up to 5 times. So he is buffing himself, and he is able to deal high magical damage to the enemy team. So yeah. The next is the Dragon Shot that fires 4 energy wave in a state of rage to deal magical damage equal to 80% of attack to random enemies, drain the energy and restore his own. So not only he's dealing big time damage of based on his attack, but he's also stealing from the energy of the enemy and add it on himself. So he's able to stack a lot of energy and use the Divine Kamehameha all the time. I will show you exactly what I mean when I will enter with him into the battle. The next one is Masenko, that infuses all energy to release a powerful wave dealing magic damage equal to 80% of attack to 2 enemies in the front row, triggers a shield that absorbs portion of damage for 3 seconds, so he does have also a shield for himself. And yeah, those are the, you know, the things that he's able to acquire, also increasing his critical rate. It is quite low right now, but when he will be 100 level, this is what we want to see. So he's absorbing 82% of the damage and increasing 88.2% of the critical rate. That is quite nice, because he's really doing a lot of criticals into the fight. The last one, it is the the Super Saiyan full power that transform him into a Super Saiyan. He changes his form into the battle when HP is lower than 50% and improve abilities for the entire battle. He is increasing his ability by 65% at the level that I am right now. So if I am right, he will be able to increase his ability at 100% when he will be 100 level. So guys, oh my god, he is really awesome. So I finally got attack speed and critical rate, and I did put both of those on him, and this is the outcome of this specific investment on him. So I'm using Super Saiyan Vegeta for the increased buff that we have, and the rest just as a support. So let's see. I will skip it after 1 minute, because finally this is what I was asking for the Sunny Pirates, to have a skip battle thing. They finally added here on the Saiyans United. I hope we will see it also on the Sunny Pirates, but anyway. So you will see the damage he will do. This is how he is able to increase his buffing abilities. This is the effect that he does over here. I will leave him until the 50% of his HP, so you see him transform into a Super Saiyan. And then I will skip the battle. So you see the output of the Dharma. He will do. I also wanna hear about your teams that you're using here. So as of the Sunny Pirate, the Saiyans have three different bosses. Cell is one of the bosses that doesn't have a specific requirement. The next one, if I remember, Frieza has needs magical damage heroes, and the Boo needs magical damage heroes. I will see it in a second, but yeah, let me see. So someone is really giving me a lot of HP. Right now I think it is Future Trunk. Yeah, it is Trunk. That is why I really want him. As I told you in my previous review of Trunk, this is one must-have character, because not only he is killing my team, but also giving me shield, and he's a very nice damage dealer. You will see the stats that I will show you when we finish the fight. Anyway, he's not dying, I don't know why. I really wanna show you the effect that he's he has the yellowish hair. Cell will probably defeat the first two, and then he's not yet dead yet, and he's 3-star character. The other two are 5-star character, orange also, and yet he's full health. Look at him. If I had the character to increase the vampire or something, it will definitely make him overpowered. So here he is. Now I think he will be able to get some damage. Look at this, he's restoring HP. The most of the damage it is from him. Oh, come on. 50%, come on. You will do it or not? One more attack. Okay, here we are. This is when he's changing the transformation, and this is when he buffed his abilities, and now he does more damage. So I will skip the battle, so you see it is at 14k, okay? So he got alone 2 more k until the end. In the 15 seconds, he got 2 more k. Look at the damage he does. He's doing alone 4 million, he's close to 5 million damage. With the help, of course, of Vegeta, because he gave a lot of attack speed and power of in the beginning. Another one that I suggest you to build, if you want to build a team of attack speed, it is, Ginyu. Even if you think it is funny, he's giving attack speed in all of your team. He's one of the few characters that he does that. I'm not using him right now because he's 2-star and dying so easily. When I will make him 5-stars, I will probably gonna add him on my party. So this is why I'm telling you, and if you see any diamond costume event, because I really wanted the previous time to spend all of my diamonds to the ultimate Gohan, but it was only for a day. I haven't saw it, and I lost it. But the next time I see ultimate Gohan, I will definitely make him 5-stars, because even after all of the updates will come, I am sure that he will still be there, one of the best characters. So that was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Until the next video, guys, see you again. Bye.